How often do you have to change your car battery? After 3 years, it's normally time to install a replacement. After 4 or 5 years, most car batteries will be almost completely unreliable. Old car batteries can present a number of reliability issues. Luckily, it's easy to identify if your car's battery is nearing the end of its lifespan.